Now, just over 2 minutes into this second period as McNeil blows a tire loose in front, they score! Waiting outside the blue paint, it's Justin Scott, and the Monsters on the board, it's 2-1. Odd man rush for Chicago, near side, what a save! Corposano lays out with the glove stop! My goodness, Jonas, dazzling, and this game just a one goal difference thanks to Corposano's lateral move. Poking ahead, unorthodox centering feet, loose in front, Blakely, what a save! Corposano sprawling, drops the goal stick from his spine, another dandy from Jonas, and he is feeling it, and then some tonight for Sonny Milano.
Now the Wolves have one short stick, someone broke his stick out there.
Scott in front, they score! Ryan Craig tipped it home, a power play goal, and the Monsters have tied the game at two! Wolves in close to offside, laid out by Titan as Agostino at the horn, and we are headed to overtime. Hannah Kynan swings left, pulls back in, forehand scores! What a move by Marcus Hannah Kynan, and the onus on Chicago now. Bjorkstrand, right-handed shooter, the playoff hero from last year, Wade shoots, scores! Oliver Bjorkstrand in the ninth round, and to the bottom of the ninth inning, a Corposano save sends the Monsters into victory lane. Save of his net, Sterling threatens to the forehand, Corposano denies, and the Monsters win the game in the shootout! Bjorkstrand, the hero! Corposano holds down the fort, and Cleveland gets the most dramatic win of the year by a final score of 3-2.